swinging the arms gently. Tap out in front. So just tapping those toes forward and bringing them back. I'll turn sideways so you can see. March, 3, 2, 1, and tap. Sidestep to the right. Keep those knees nice and soft, nice and tall. Think of your posture. Let's change direction. Four more, four, three, and then we're going to do that chorus. March for three and tap. One, two, three, tap. Now you just let those arms swing gently, and we're going to take it to a sidestep to the right. Swing the arm out. Keep that shoulder nice and relaxed. Other side. Stepping to the side, swing the arm. Ready to march it through. Three, two, one, tap. Bring it forward to me. So you might need to adjust this depending on how much space you have in your room. Ready for that side step. Stay to the same side, we're going to change the arm movement. Push, push. So you're pushing the hand towards the ceiling, keeping the hand soft though. Other side, swing the arm. So that hand movement, that push-up movement, we're going to use later on in our Charlston routine. Let's push it up, push, push. Let's take it to the first side. Other side. Both hands. Other side. Ready to march on the spot and tap. And four, three, two. Coming forward to me. If you don't have a lot of space, you can always keep it on the spot. Make it smaller. If you've got plenty of space, you can make those steps a little bit bigger. Take it to the corner, so to your left corner. Right corner. And back. Lifting the heels. Take the foot out to the side, so tap out and in, out and in, out and in, and in. Make it faster. Ready for that mambo step? Right foot forward, forward. Side. Singles. Side step. Side tap even. Let's tap it behind. Bending that knee slightly, watch your posture, pulling your belly button back towards your spine. Try and avoid arching your back. Right foot forward in that mambo step, forward and back. Left side. Singles. Let's take it side to side. And behind. Just keep those arms nice and soft, shoulders relaxed. to the mambo step, right and left. And left. Singles. One more time. Forward and back. Mambo on the right. Other side. Left and back. That's three, four, five, six. Singles. Side to side. And in front, just tap in front. Well done. We're going to work now on the position of our arms, starting with the right arm. So quite a fast routine here. I'm going to ask you to place your left hand on your right shoulder. And you're going to take, so not too close to the joint, I want you to take that hand forward and back and feel what's going on with your rib cage. Just the shoulder coming in and pull back. Let's change sides. Left hand forward and back and forward and pulse. Let's try both together and back, forward, pull back. Do right hand faster and the big circle back. Left arm. Circle. Let's do both. And slowly. Be really aware as you go back that you're squeezing the shoulder blades together and that you're not lifting that chest. And a few pulses back. Pulse. Let's do lift. And down. So as we do this, you're thinking about lifting up through the rib cage rather than sinking down on the other side. Circle the right arm, both arms forward and back. Circle the left. Then go to the right arm, lift it up and down. So think of lifting the rib cage and down. Try not to sink the hips down. Keep that weight, that gap even between the waist and the hips. Let's alternate sides, lift. This time, let's take the arm up and down. Same arm. Four. Circle the right arm. Four. Again, be aware of what's going on with your posture here. Keeping that belly button pulled into the spine. And swing the arms, just relax them. Looking across. Let's just push, push. Pushing down, keep those ribs high, just pushing down, feeling the tension in the shoulders go. Be aware of what's going on with your fingers. So we're going to learn as we go. Just start moving the heels through. Swing the arms gently. Right foot comes forward, tapping right foot, left foot. A little soft knees, a little bend. Taking that foot behind, I'll turn so that you can see. Stay facing me. Watch that pelvis position, keeping that belly button in. Right, we're gonna go right foot forward, left foot back. So right foot forward, left foot back. Right foot forward, left foot back. Make it a bit bigger. add some arms. March, two, three. Other side, left foot forward, right foot back. And march, two, three, four. Tap forward. There's two steps. So this is a move for the Charleston. Do it quite fast there. Keeping those hands soft. Tapping forward, right and left. Right foot forward, left foot back. Right foot forward, left foot back. Make it a bit bigger, take it towards that Charleston step. Keeping the arms soft, keeping the knees soft. With a little kick this time. So we're kicking forward, knee soft, and kick, march, one, two, three, on the left, kick, and step back. And march, three, four, take it to the side. Let's take it a single time. Little cha-cha. Cha-cha-cha. Cha-cha-cha. Right foot forward. And march. Two, three. Left leg. Forward. Kick and back. And kick. March. 3, 2, 1. And again, kick and back. And 2, 3. Other leg, forward and back. Keep those hands soft. Let's do that. March it through. Right leg mambo, forward. And in, take it left. And change. Let's take it wide. Other side. Two steps. Keep his knees soft, keep it small now. Nice and slow. Step together. Step together. Step together. Step together. Those arms swing. Let's slow it down a little bit. We're going to take toes in front. Kick it down now. Just let the arms swing gently. And out to the side. So join me when you're ready. Now, two, three. We're going to take it to the right. You are my toy, but I could be the boy you adore. And you just let me go. Other side, so two steps. Hold it here and wiggle. If you've got room to make two more steps, you can. Two steps. One, two, and back. So nice and slow now, circling that shoulder back, thinking about your rib position. Singles. ready to toe taps forward. And side. Pulling those tummies in, thinking of keeping that head high, taking it behind. Watch you're not arching your back here. Bend the knees slightly, just a little tap back, tap on the toe back. Let's take it forward for two, side, and back. Take it forward and slow. Half time. Well done.